it is absolutely not useful for any hypothetical evil Silicon Valley schema to have an untamed, crazy internet. If it was a zoo where all the cages were open, no one would go in. The last thing that Amazon or Google or Microsoft want is for people to be too frightened to go to the internet for services. So everyone wants it to be a safe place. The question is, how can we do it?